couple of metres on Tessa Webb. Both clear on the first steeple. Well, I would say this is a bit of a two-horse race. Two athletes going head-to-head here. Both New Zealand athletes, I'm sure they have faced each other in the past plenty of times before. So it's a bit of a rivalry between these two athletes as they come around here to finish the first 200 metres of this 2,000 metre steeplechase. Still, Charli Miller out in front, still got a 7 or 8 metre lead over Tessa Webb. A couple of different techniques here in the steeple. Some athletes like to just put their foot on the steeple and push up, while others like to take their clean and over approach. Down for the athletes, they've gone through at about 120 here. These athletes coming in with sea times of Charli Miller coming in with 6:46.74 and Tessa Webb with 6:59.34. So I see these athletes will be looking to get close to those sort of marks here again. Here's the Oceania Athletics Championships. It's Charli Miller at the moment, she's opened up a good little lead. About 20 metres in front of Tessa Webb as she comes up to the water jump's a bit of a different sort of killer fish. As long as you're where a lot of the athletes are good and going up on the steeple to push on and see if they can clear as much of the water as possible. Doing a great job down there with the scorecards. He's making sure that they know exactly how many laps they've got to go. Let's hope he stays on top of it. Obviously these athletes don't want to run any further than they have to. Tessa Webb just passes through the 800 metre mark at about 2:53. She's on track to get close to that sea time that she has put in. enthusiastically still holding that number one card. It's good to see you can multitask. Just over the 7 minute mark.